The steam churches, they are from the medieval ages, or originally from the 11th, 12th century. Nowadays there is just 28 plus 1 was survived.
I was here in 61, 62 as a young milkmaid, and that was in the old times before the road were built, and we were 12 young girls staying here and had our families. I had 25 goats and 4 cows. That's about average because it's not very big farms.
This is a traditional Norwegian meal that we have together with a cup of coffee or a cup of tea. It's called svele. Svele, and it's a kind of thick pancake, but it's made in a different way, so it don't taste pancake. But on this one, the big ones, there are sugar and butter, and on the small one, there are butter and the famous Norwegian brown cheese.
Yes.
Yeah.
First of all, I'd like to welcome you all to the Arctic Circle. At 11:35 this morning, we cross latitude 66 degrees, 33 minutes and 44 seconds, minutes north, entering the Arctic.
Every year, over 100,000 people hike to the top of the Pulpit Rock to enjoy the breathtaking view.
Ik je al mijn wafel daar zo.
In front of the boat in the shoreline, a little to left, you can see a sea.